Yeah, yeah. Blue Prince. Yo, as a kid, I thought this rapping was cool. I did some poetry before, probably around middle school. I remember the sound, it's around in my room. Always down with the groove, and I could do this shit too. So I started practicing, at first I never taught the family. I was upstairs, always battling the melody. Became obsessed, so rapping professionally. Soon became the fantasy. I remember nights I didn't sleep much, cause I started thinking about filling up arenas. For a long time, I kept every song a secret. Way before she ever did the social media, I got hyped about the wordplay. I asked for a session for my 18th birthday. That was too soon, made two tunes, they both suck. But it was too cool to do it, so I wouldn't give up. Save some money with my job and buy myself a home studio. From that point on, I did nothing else useful. Didn't do my homework, only trying to figure how the flow work. Only trying to see where to fit the dope words. I became an MC, you don't know, sir. If I could say something to younger me, it would be that you gon' learn, don't worry.
Don't worry, don't worry,
don't worry.
Don't worry, don't worry,
don't worry.
Yes.
Okay, back to the story I was telling you. Rapper feeling stuck in hospitality school. I didn't like the life that man was headed to. I had a part-time job with the money that I got. Bought myself a first car and such. After my shift, I would rap for hours long in the parking lot. Back then, it was probably hard to watch, but goddamn, I love that stuff. I remember thinking what's next. I started searching the web and discovered that you could even study rap, that sounded like the dream. All I ever wanted to be, I had to come clean. I told my parents and they said,
as long as you get your degree, we ain't mad.
I feel like we all be in the same room, trying to secure a spot all up at the same roof. Felt a little lost, started switching up the fuel. Drove 6 hours for a job in the fuel. Trying to show our art school all I can do. What crowds I can't move, one shot I better shoot. I remember stressing about my portfolio like it was yesterday. Trying to figure out my best display. The rest can wait. Got invited for an audition, I'm excited to go. I'm a rapper, what they want the boy singing C notes. Got rejected, but it gon' be a lesson to them. Should've let the boy in, peace. Folks,
yeah, we just think that your musical knowledge isn't enough to successfully get through the first year.
That's some bullshit. I moved to the city, brought a few tunes with me on Saturday. Might get a little too tipsy. I feel like all my critics gon' be blueprinted. Get it? They gon' play the record. Everything on this is a smash like tennis. The key to everything is a little more balance. I got big dreams and I see it as a challenge. I'm gon' be iconic like that tower up in Paris. I'm gon' take steps, don't resort to no panic. I'm gon' tell the people all about Dylamic. Guess I still don't really know what I'm doing, but I'm slowly improving. And I know I got a lot of flow for just one human. No matter what you think, I can see my reflection right through the ink. They told me that I couldn't and I'm still doing it. I'm only here for your amusement. Welcome to the blueprints. I said welcome to the blueprints. Welcome. Hope you like it around here.
Blueprints in stores now.
Yes, sir, go get that shit.